made some huge clutch stops this season for Clemson. Again, getting in there. Drake spelling Henry now. And Coker looks downfield again. Wide open is Howard for his second long touchdown tonight. And the Tide reclaim the lead.
You've got confusion in coverage here from Alabama's front. Howard right here is going to slide down. Green settles in, and nobody gets.